Alliance, Alliance number two. Let's find out in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Finals match number one is underway. We've got shots coming from It Can and It Can Jr. running their four-note autonomous routine. 148's out on the center line. Looks like they missed that note coming back. Four notes scored from each of the It Can teams. It's going to be a two-point advantage for Red coming out of autonomous. And in a matter of seconds, three of the five middle rings are gone off the center line. It Can Jr. snags the fourth one and heads back towards their speaker to score. We're going to start to see the cycles from the source back to the amp here. And speaker shots as well. 148 lining up. Red Alliance, Blue Alliance now both in the amplified period. It Can Jr. capitalizes there with a five-point note. On the Red Alliance, we've got 97-86 MHS Wolfpack playing defense on the Blue Robots. And 94-07 Heatwave Robotics playing defense on the Red Robots, both trying to deny access to the source zone. You see 94-07 there giving 148 a hard time. 91-28, It Can Robotics now in and out of their source, but they're having to deal with that 94-07 defense. Amplification period now for Blue. It Can Jr. pulls up. They've got a shot with 2 seconds left. That's another five-point note for the Blue Alliance. We're still a tight match, folks. Just under a minute left to play. It's 5 points in favor of Red. Greenville shoots another one. That one misses low. It Can Robotics Jr. in with the amplified note for the Red Alliance. As these teams continue to cycle, 148. And It Can Robotics hits another two notes in the speaker. Gonna start another amplification period now, just 30 seconds left. 97-86 doing a great job over on the defense there for the Red Alliance, slowing down the Blue cycles. 20 seconds left to play. Red Alliance is pulled slightly ahead, but there's still the end game to contend with. 12-96 over on the Red side of the field, getting in the way of 148. 148 gonna do their trap. 6 seconds left. They're up, climbs, stage left. 3 seconds left, and they're trying to score the trap. They don't quite get it in as time expires. The Red Alliance with a new high score of 125-63. The Red Alliance wins the first match of the finals.
Yeah. But wow.